There's probably about 50,000 records. Probably 15,000 45s and maybe 25,000 CDs. I like records because I feel like it's the most organic experience I have with music. The idea of the tangibility of the thing adds to my experience. Sometimes I just like the sound of records better, but I kind of think that's a psychological element.